Meanwhile, Hutchinson Technology in Eau Claire is announcing the layoffs of nearly 75% of its workforce. The company plans to lay off 90 employees beginning in early April. 121 employees are currently staffed at the facility off of Alpine Road. It comes after two rounds of layoffs impacted a total of 287 employees last year. HTI sent a letter to the Wisconsin Department of Workforce Development, or DWD, saying the action planned is permanent.